You're watching UNICEF television. Much of Bolivia's department of Beni lies underwater. Since December, heavy rains have caused major rivers to overflow, destroying crops and isolating communities. The humanitarian situation remains critical in this flooded region of the Amazon. Up to 40% of flood victims here are children, living with their parents in provisional shelters set up in public schools or in tents.
When we went to sleep at night, there was nothing. And then when we got up, we were surrounded by water because it was completely flooded.
In affected communities, health authorities have been concerned over the potential for water and sanitation-related diseases. Medical attention to children has been a priority.
Right now we've had a lot of problems. Acute respiratory infections, skin infections typical of mud, and all the problems associated with unsafe water. And right now the worst has yet to come, when the waters return and infections break out again.
In the departments of Santa Cruz, Beni, and Cochabamba, UNICEF and its partners are providing humanitarian assistance in the areas of water, sanitation, food, shelter, and education, with an eye out to protecting children's welfare until the situation stabilizes. This is Sabine Dolan reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.